8 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan.
This might be it. It's a goal for Luton.
And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.